In the count of one, I want you to close your eyes. One. Then imagine that you're in a situation during these times where you have to choose between continuing your career or to drop out and take employment. What will you choose? Now open your eyes. What do you choose? To continue despite the difficulties or to drop out because you can't take the pressure anymore? Maybe some of you chose to continue to drop it, or you did not choose at all. Things have drastically changed 2 years ago. At the start of the year, everything was good, but unfortunately, it stopped. Everything that's functioning in the world was stopped by the pandemic, even the schools. The Institute of Education took action, but we have to adjust, learn, and deliver the information in a whole different approach. We were put in a difficult situation. But think of this. If the pandemic created an impact in our lives by 180 degrees, how much more can education change it to 360 degrees greater than the pandemic? We can't force the virus to come. Can't have that kind of mindset, especially in these times. You know, education is a power that every one of us holds. From the start, we can always hear that education changes things. This new normal can change in an instant. How? Of course, with education. But not just an education. It should be a quality kind of education that has an eye for excellence. You can't say you did great. That also applies to education. We can't completely create an impact in this new normal if the brand of education that we have is substandard. Moreover, it's not just about the quality. The quality is there, but how about the assurance? Education is there to guarantee that we will learn. And that's where the consistency of education comes. If there is no regular flow of the assured quality of education, how can we completely create an impact? Consistency is what glues these components together. There is a harmony between these three, a harmony that will transform this new normal. Revolution is not just about overturning the past. It's about making sure that each one of us has the power to change the scenario we are in. That's why with assured, consistent, and quality brand of education, there will be a major shift in our solution. Now it's up to you whether to end this call with the ignorance of knowledge and resolve things with mediocrity or excellence. You have the power in your hands, and no one can take that from you. Because if there's one thing that could switch this world, that is education. That's how great education is in changing.